Over there. There.
There are several worn fishing baskets here. Simple design, but effective.
Thank you.
Right over there. That for me?
These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Huh!
Glittering snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred. At the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro. I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
Ha right there.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Thank you.
Go get it.
Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Pick that up?